Hello everybody, Don here again with another episode of Reforged Eden on Empyrion Galactic Survival. I've got a couple purple POIs I want to check out. I'm currently on the planet of TEO189752, lava, medium-sized world, moderate gravity, nothing the old caterpillar shouldn't be able to handle. I'm just trying to figure out which one I want to do first. The unknown artifact over there, that's one of the ones floating up in the sky, but we have the archaeological site, abandoned type, and the abandoned depot. I think I'm going to go for the abandoned depot. So I've already done a kind of flyby of it. It's got no weapons or anything on it, so I'm going to go park the caterpillar right over by it. Have Wi-Fi. This planet does have a lot of, I think they're overseers. I was mining a few deposits and stuff. So it's got some nasties around. I have not seen any directly over here or not. I'm actually going to park over on this other side. It appears to be a little flatter. I think that's about as flat as I'm gonna get. Turn off those thrusters. Let's make sure I am fully loaded up. I'm actually gonna repair this before I head out. I've got the tier 2 repair bay now. I can't remember if I showed that on camera or not. Getting ready to Yeah, I've got my small matrixes now. Getting ready to call in the beast. Oh, did that stop? Need 16, not 12. Okay, it's still making them. Okay, it's not done yet. And CPU statistics. I do want to upgrade this to. Okay, I have upgraded it to the heavy shield generator now. Couldn't remember if I did that or not. I'm actually gonna plunk those in there. Let's get this set up. I do not need that on me. Looks like I've got a decent amount of ammo. I do not need those on me. Let's go over to the repair station. Repair my sniper rifle. Little sniper. And I'm going to swap out to. Is it this one? No. Not you. This one! So, we have heavy armor set up. That's the one I'm using. So I have an armor boost, mobility boost, jetpack boost, and a radiation boost. Because there's a lot of radiation out there. I am going to top my food up. And let's get out here and see what kind of nasties might be around. The turrets really aren't shooting at anything. Okay, so we are all loaded up. Yeah, so we're dealing with 18.6 rads, hence the radiation boost. Okay. I don't like sensors. I was probably already in range of it. No, not the cargo bus. Caterpillar. Decon out is my dump box. This is an abandoned POI. I'm expecting nasties in here. We're gonna get a little bit of a walk around. Other faction. See what one of those does. Not enough to break through it. See what a second does. Hee. Laser minigun, what do you take? Type A lasers and 5 large electronic charges. Okay. You take type A laser charges. Holy. Do I have any of those? Ammunition. Type A laser charges. Yes, I do have some. Can I make more? Element. Ooh, these are expensive. Make 10 of those. Instructor out. Where did I put that? Let's grab this, swap it in for the minigun. I will keep the minigun on me though. New toy. Caterpillar. Decon out. Yeah, 5 large optronic bridges. I like that. So we have down and we have 2 that go up. Let's go up. I don't really like flashy lights. What are you? Just a steel block. Okay. Laser pistol charges. Armor locker with nothing in it. A cookie. Ribs. Okay. More up. Shotgun. Regular multi-tool. That goes up farther. Cannot use the shower. Other faction. What? So this just goes outside. I got concerned by seeing large guns, but it's my ship. And a glass shower up here. Okay. Where does this... Oh, barely got it in there. What's down here? Goes into the vents. Looks like generator room. So that goes down there. This comes outside with nothing here. Okay. Interesting. Motorbike. You're gonna get deconstructed. Assault rifle. That drops into there. See a lever on the wall. That drops into this room. Hey, look at that. Oh, seeing Xeno Steel. Is that what that is? Alien block. Okay. This is probably where we're going to get to the nasties. Oh, I don't like this hallway. Alien block. Whoa! Ha 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 ha. Let's get out the big gun. Sorts of nastiness. You come in here. Actually, you don't go in there. You do not go in there. You go in. Yeah. Really, constructor in for you guys. You can go in there for now. Okay, are you going to respawn? That's the question. This looks trappish. Trapdoor. These are all trap doors. Awesome. No! This is where things are going to suck. Why is it so nasty and hazy looking down here? Whoa! You just stop right there. It is hard to see down here. I hear things opening and shutting. I can barely make anything out right now. At least I can use that stuff. Trapdoor, multiple use. There's nothing back there. Except for radiation nasty. You don't do anything. I'm assuming they just open those trap doors, which goes to nothing. How do we get out of here? That's the question. I got in. But how do I get out? This stuff's all got to go in the fridge. I hear those nasty. I have a feeling I'm going to be in it for a while. Caterpillar can decon out. Food. Let's have a waffle. That'll calm my nerves. This place is a maze. I don't even know what I'm aiming at down here. No, stab it. I don't like that glowy wall down there. Missed the jump. Whoa! Yeah, I see you up there. Can I get up there? Maybe if it didn't suck so bad. Did I see movement? I have a feeling I should have had 2 jetpack boosts. Maybe. Oh yeah, I see you. For this to recharge. Well, at least I'm out of this hazy looking stuff. My palms are sweating. Health packs. I will take you. Excuse me. Let's drop you guys in there. I can hear all these things spawning in and stuff. I don't like it. I have no idea where I am in relation to... Oh, okay. That's not good. Oh. Why don't you go to where I want you? Player. Yeah, those laser charges are taking up a lot of room in there. So I'm going to take 9 of them out. Yeah, we'll put you in there for now. No, not the cargo bus, the caterpillar. Fridge in. You go there, you go there. I have a feeling those things are going to respawn on me. Back down into the... Sounds like they're just dropping it on my head. In this room again. I am. Ow. I need to connect to the box. That's why. That's why it's not going in there. It still didn't. Hey, I'm connected to you. Fine. I still don't like that glowy bit. Oh, yep. Yeah. Run away. Through here, please. Thank you. Now I can read it. Okay. Yeah, punch the ground. Punch the ground. Suck it. Decon out. Oh, I can hear those things drop into the ground, and it's like they're right behind me. Do not like it. Do not like it one bit. Come here. Whoa, another one of you guys spawned. I definitely do not want to get hit by that thing. It'll stun you. Frickin' abomination as well. So I'm using both right and left trigger on these guys. Just spraying them with as much ammunition as I can. Ah, they just keep respawning. I'm surprised I haven't got a parasite yet. Okay, so I think the haze issue is because we're under the lava layer. I think that's what's causing this. Because when we get a little bit higher up into the POI, it goes away. So I think we're kind of technically under the liquid layer. What the hell is this room? I do not like. Oh yeah, I like this room even less. Core override, 1 of 3. Okay. Ooh, gold ingots. Yes, please. That multi-tool is nice as well. What are you? Yeah, just combat steel. I'm assuming stuff's gonna spawn in there. LCD projector. Okay. Let's just do the loots. I would love to just leave this hellhole, but I don't know how. Wraith Worm Queen. Okay. You go away now. Get up here. You stab it. So what the hell did that do for me? What the hell's up there? trapdoor. Single use. You can't get up there. Is there another door in here? Or out of here, I should say? Spitty bug. Yeah. Get on the ground. Okay, of core override 1 through 3, but it didn't do anything other than spawn stuff. Like, I don't see a core anywhere. Nothing appeared to open. I'm confused. Perplexed, even. Just heal up a little bit. I don't really want to go back into the hell room. Because I can't see a damn thing down here. Oh, something opened. What did that do? Hello, Scorpion. Goodbye, Scorpion. Wanna look around. What the hell did that switch open? How's my armor doing? Armor's doing awesome. Where do I go? How do I get out of this place? Where the hell's the core? Dermal parasite. Okay. First one so far. Fridge out. Dermal parasite is... which one? This one. Open wound. Where are my bandages? Oh! Where'd I put my band-aids? There they are. Okay, fridge in. Decon. Okay, let's continue this hellhole of a POI. You gotta hit their hitboxes just right. Or does like almost no damage to them at all. I see the big guys coming after me. Another horror. Get up the stairs. I don't think you'll be able to follow me in here. Seem to struggle with tight spaces. Oddly enough. Because they're massive. I don't think I can actually do anything to stop them from spawning. Running for the corner. Reloading! Oh, hello. Fucking Xerox are down here too? Okay, fine. Let me just reload my laser minigun. I see you there. Suck it. Okay. Let's heal up a little bit. Eat shimmer ribs. And a pizza. Pizza ribs. This takes me back into where is there any ledges I might be able to parkour up? Possibly. Okay, so you're just gonna keep respawning. Speaking of the respawning, I don't think I can get up there. Can't loot those from my drone. Where does this go? The hell just shot it? See, this is going to keep just looping me back around into that death room. Look, I can hear the Xerax. But I don't know how to get to them. I think I'm below them. And this confuses me. Like, why is that there? Why switches to nothing?
Ah.
Where's my drill? I'm curious. Fridge. Constructor in. Let's put you in there. Constructor out. So we have our bridges now, which is nice. Which means we can spawn in the beast. Fridge. That's where I was looking to put stuff. With the drone. Is this literally just a hole in the POI? Appears to just be a hole in the POI. What purpose does it serve? I'm confused. So confused. So confused. Do not understand. The loot has been really good so far, but I've got to figure out how to get myself out of here. And I'm glad I picked up this gun. This thing has definitely kept me alive so far. Okay, you go up. So I'm fairly certain I've already been through here and it didn't go anywhere. Do I have a rocket launcher? Rocket launcher, what do you take? 35mm anti-personnel rocket. Don't need... Yeah, I should keep that on me. Ammunition controller. I do have the flamethrower. So I have 8. Where'd the big guy go? He was just right there. Where did he go? Oh, yeah. See, this just came up here, but it doesn't get me out. I've already looted all that stuff. And it just kind of looped back around and went down again. Yeah, and I'm back here in the hell room. I'm assuming one of those big nasties are going to spawn over here. No? Okay, fine. You spawned it down there. Oh, die, please. Just alien blocks with blue glowies on you. Is there anything I'm missing in this room? You just go into lava and don't go anywhere. How do I get out of here? Let me know down in the comments. This sucks. Combat steel. Are there any trapdoors, air vents, anything that I'm missing? Did I loot you already? Yes, I did. Can't carry that much on me. And not still be able to pick stuff up. Yeah, I'll say the loot's been pretty good down here. No idea where I am or where I'm going. But it seems like all places lead to the hell room. In one way or another. There is Xerax here somewhere. I found one of them. Whoa! Okay, this is different. No idea what's shooting at me.
Oh.
I can't see through this haze. This is frickin' terrible. Turrets. Okay. Sit down. See, I don't know if there's any more spawners back there, because I can't really see the floor very well. Ice. I was hoping for crew. Oh, I have an open wound. Pay attention, dumbass. You almost died. Reload. I mean, at least I will say this is different. Ow, I'm getting shot by a turret. Nope, Xerox. Come at me, bro. Push you in there so you are protected. I don't want to just go rushing in there, but I can't see where that frickin' turret is. I think that's it right there. Friggin' hard to see. There it is. There it is! I don't know if that's a sensor or if it's an LCD. Get a backup, reload, send the drone in, see if the drone gets shot again. Okay, let's see if we can determine what direction the shooting came from. Okay, I see spawners up the top of the stairs. One more turret there. There's the core. Okay. So, we have things at the top of the stairs that I can't shoot yet. Now I can. Somebody's coming after me. On the ground. Did somebody shoot a rocket at me? Yes, I know I'm rooting in the middle of fighting. How did you see me? Suck it. Suck it. Okay, let's heal myself up. That was the wrong gun. Cord. And yes, I know I can just pick these things up. Okay. What do you get? Tactical stealth rifle. Uses 5.8 millimeter. Okay. So that is a alternate for the pulse rifle. This deals 79 damage. This deals 84 damage. Ooh. Like. Ooh, base CPU extenders. I want those. Constructor in, go to here, give me a core for a base, please. Base core, please. message out. Let's have a cheeseburger in celebration. Constructor out. Where's the core? I still hear a ton of stuff running around. So we're not out of the woods yet. Decon out. We have so much stuff to put away. That's some pretty good loot. And we haven't died yet. I'm happy with that. Fridge out. Fridge in. Yeah, sure. Why not? Whatever. Constructor out. Where is my core? Your base is mine. Gosh. So now, with which box am I connected to? Constructor out. Nope. The tree blocks. Is there any more in here? Yes, more down here. The two of the improved, four of the advanced. Wasn't there just one of the basics? Devices? Let's auto group you. Core. Yes, there's a basic here somewhere. Aha, you're here. Okay, so we have a full set of extenders for whenever we make our base. That is freaking epic. Now, how do I get out of here? That's the question. How does one leave? No, hold on. I want to salvage this stuff. Actually don't need these bits. Is there any more containers I have not found yet? Do the containers still show up in here? Fuel are we gonna get? Not a ton of fuel. Decent amount of O2 though. Oh, here it is. Okay. We got a few that we missed. Now, I do see that they do not show the alien containers in here anymore, which is probably a smart choice. Where's my ship? This way. Okay, so this is where we came down. Still gonna open. But here, since this is my base, we can get cheeky with it. What do I have for blocks? base blocks, make me 30 of them. Because I can. Because I can put you right there. Because the base is mine now. Still has not been purged of the nasties. What do we have? Ooh, nice. Okay. Okay. Yeah, there's still stuff down there. Now, I think where the base is mine now, anything that is already spawned in obviously is still there. But anything, let's see. I don't think any of the spawners will continue to spawn things in. Let's see what's down here. And I know we are going way over. This was another way into this room. All along! Except I couldn't get up to here because I didn't know how to get back. So, I will find my way out of this place off camera, pretty much just digging my way out of here. Parkour, maybe? Where do you go? You don't go anywhere. Yeah, so I'll get myself out of here, and we'll see you guys back for the next episode. Have a good one.